screens at the AT mobile app are not displaying correct service information. Please refer to printed timetables and listen to announcements.